Hello, my name is Irvin Sarge Maul Melton. I was born in a little town called Atlanta, North Carolina. After high school, I played semi-pro baseball with the Pittsburgh Pirates. During that time, I got drafted into the service. I pulled my 2 years in the service and came out with honorable discharge. From there, I started playing semi-pro football. And from there, I was noticed by a coach at Federal State University that gave me a full ride. I graduated from Federal State University in 1974. I came out with a health and physical education degree, went on to teach school in Washington, D.C. And I retired from there. But then that's when the trouble started with my health. My joints, arthritis got in my joints and started tearing me down. My left ankle was turning over completely. And the doctor said the only way they could fix it was to break it and reset it. Well, they did that. But the metal that they put in my ankle to keep it straight gave me an infection. The infection came up in my body and caused me to have a spinal cord stroke. That left me paralyzed from waist down. I've been in this chair for 4 years now, but every morning that I get up with on my mind that what am I going to do today to help me get out of this chair? There's not a morning I don't get up thinking that. If I don't think that, then I give up. And I've never given up on anything. I would have never been an Omega man for 33 years giving up. If you're wondering about the VA, they won't help me because of the fact that this condition is not service connected. It's not service connected, so they won't help me. Now, unless something is service connected, you can't get help from the VA. So I'm on my own on this. That's why I'm appealing to you. I'm on my own. I need help. I can't get a job. I'm making a living on a fixed income. I'm a senior citizen. And there's no work out there for a 68-year-old man in a wheelchair. It's very difficult to get any kind of work whatsoever. And so I'm asking you to please just follow your heart. I know a lot of you out there don't know me, but I got a good heart. And if you know anything about people, you can tell that through and by my words. God told me to make this video, and I'm gonna make it. I don't care who sees it. I'm not ashamed about asking for help because God is in my life. And when God is in your life, you're not ashamed to do anything. So I'm asking you for your help. I need reliable transportation to get back and forth to my appointments and therapy. My therapy is in Richmond, Virginia, a 200-mile round trip. My van is a 99 Plymouth van with 190,000 miles on it, and it's falling apart around me. I'm afraid every time I go up, I don't know if I'm gonna make it there or back or not. It's just worn out. The lift don't work half the time. And when it's raining, everybody else can just run and go get in their car. I had to come out, hit the button, hope that door open, wait for the lift to come down, and I'm steady getting wet. Once I get in, I can't let neither one of the windows down because the motors are going on it. I got my ceiling pinned up with thumbtacks. My van, the motor runs hot, and it's just wore out. I mean, it's just wore out. And I don't know how much longer it's gonna last. You see, the thing about this van, you can't pick me up on your car and take me for a ride. I got to have a handicapped van to get around. You see, and so if this van breaks down, then that means I don't go. So this is why I'm pleading to you to try to understand what I'm saying and just follow your heart. I'm appealing to all my 100,000 or more Omega brothers. We live by four cardinal principles. I'm asking you to send me a dollar for each cardinal principle. You can go to my Facebook page and you can donate today. I really appreciate any amount that you send to me. It'll be appreciated. I will keep you informed as to what I get, and when I get enough to get the transportation, I'll be the first to cut it off. And all I'm asking you to do is just follow your heart. Just follow your heart and do what God wants you to do, and you'll be proud of doing. I know there's some good people out there. I know there's some people out there that will help me. So that's why I'm pleading to you. And thank you. I thank you so much for taking the time, looking at this video, reading my letter, and trying to understand what I'm trying to do. I don't wish nobody nothing, but you never know what's going to happen. I didn't see this coming. I was only retired 5 months when this happened. I didn't see it coming, but it came. And with the help of the Lord, I'm going to walk again, because he told me I was going to walk again. And he told me to make this video. He told me to ask for this help. He told me to do that. And this is why I'm doing it. So if you can send whatever you can send, I will appreciate it greatly, because every little bit adds up. Thank you. God bless you.